Hello, on this video we're going to solve the duplicates URL issue on Joomla. First, we have to understand what causes this issue. When we finish a Joomla website, the next step is optimizing the site for the search engines. Here we have a test site and its back end. A great tool to guide us through the search engine optimization process is Nibbler. Nibbler is a free website tool on nibbler.silktie.com. Let's go to that website. We can find it in our article. Nibbler website right here. Okay, and let's check the status of our test page. For that, we type the URL here and hit test. Nibbler has a series of tests to optimize for the search engines. In order to pass fully, the score has to be 10. Of course, this is not absolutely necessary on all tests, but in the case of server behavior duplicate content, this is absolutely essential. As we can see, Nibbler is telling us that we have two issues with duplicate content. Let's see the details. Okay, we have four pages with duplicate content on about and about trail slash. Same thing with the other three. Also, we have duplicate content on the URL without www and with www. In our article, we talk about the Canonical plugin to solve the first half of the problem. Let's go to the article and download it. Here under Canonical tags, download Canonical and download this software. Okay, we're in their page. We'll go down here where it says download attachments. Although this plugin is marked for Joomla 3.0, it works perfectly also on Joomla 2.5. We have it here. Let's put it on the desktop. Let's close these two pages. And let's go and install it on our test site. Let's go to Extension Manager. And let's browse. It's on our desktop. Here it is. Let's open it and hit Upload and Install. Fantastic. Now we have to activate the plugin. So let's go to Extension, Plugin Manager. And let's look for that plugin. It's called Canonic. So I put CNA. So here it is. Now let's activate it. Okay, let's go back to Nibbler and run the test again. It's going to take a few minutes, so I'm going to fast forward the video so you won't have to wait. Okay, let's go and check server behavior. As we can see, the first error has disappeared and our score right now is 8.2, but we still have the duplicate content on the URL without www and with www. To deal with that, we have a code. Let's go back to our article and here is the code. This is a code to do a 301 redirect manually. We have to open the htx access file on our server and type this code under rewrite engine on. Let's go ahead and do that. Here we are on our server and here it is the htaccess file. In order to open this file, we need to change the name. Take the dot out. Put as a txt. And now we can open it with our text editor. Fantastic. Okay, now we're gonna go rewrite engine on right here. We make a couple of spaces and let's copy the first part of the code and second part of the code. Fantastic. Now in here we need to change the name to our domain name, which in this case it is your new web sample. Let's write that correctly. And your new web sample.com. Okay, now let's save this file and let's change the name back to .hta access. enter. Fantastic. Let's go back to Nibbler and run the test again. Retest. Okay, let's go back to server behavior. And now we see that our score is 10. The problem is gone. Here is redirecting from our not www to our www.com. And this is ideal. Now, if you prefer to use the non-www as your main URL, that is your choice. In order to do that, we can do it also from the code. We just need to change a few parameters. Let me show you how that's done. Let's rechange the name to a txt, open it with our text edit. And we need to change this from our www to our non-www, so we take the www out of this line. We hit save again. Now rename the file to .htaccess. And let's run the test again. Retest. Okay, that's done. Let's check our server behavior. And now it says it's routing from www to non-www. So it is your choice which URL you like to use. But with this redirect in place, you will have no problem with the search engines.